Angela Modra with a couple engaged here. The favourite, Diamond Lee and Spirit of Pop, as the runners mixed graded 3, 4 and 5 are loaded away. Diamond Lee is in and ready, and we're set. Light on. We're right to go. Race 8 at Gawler Greyhounds. Diamond Lee at 3:20. Racing. Flew out Diamond Lee, out deep's going to cross and lead. Diamond Lee to the first turn away by 2.5. Second then came Lectra Theory as they go to the back. They're just getting to this leader. Next is Stevie D, and they were followed by Sunset Nevada. Next is Hammy Time, a gap away, Spirit of Pop, Abby's Banjo and Hunker Papa down the back, and Diamond Lee being tackled and headed by Lectra Theory. Then Stevie D from Hammy Time up to the turn. Lectra Theory straighten the leader, clear over Stevie D, and Lectra Theory has gone on to win. Second, I reckon, Stevie D from Hammy Time, and then came Diamond Lee. They were followed by Spirit of Pop, well back Abby's Banjo. Then we had Hunker Papa and Sunset Nevada. Time is around 31:18. After the running of race number 8 for the winner, Lectra Theory for Nikki Price has been too good. Number 4, Lectra Theory. Second, going to...